I can't believe it. I literally cannot fathom how fucking dumb, blind, fucking. I can't believe it, dude. I can't believe the WoW community. I can't do it, dude. You guys are actually fucking idiots, dude. It's like if. I can't believe it, dude. I just. I can't stand the game. I can't stand the people who play it. I can't stand the content creators who are still simping for it because they're fucking, all of their money depends on it. So they stand around and pretend like they're not talking shit about other games to disguise the fact that they're terrified. Because it's the only way that they have to cope. I'm fucking sick of it, dude. I'm fucking sick of it. I'm fucking sick of the WoW community. I'm fucking sick of that shit company. I'm fucking sick of that shit game. I'm sick of putting so much of my time, energy, and love into that fucking universe to have it all crumble around me because perverted mid-30-year-old and 40-year-old men can't keep their fucking hands to themselves. And it's why the game sucks too. The sad truth is that if these fucking people didn't have such a terrible work morale and culture, that the game wouldn't suck. Maybe I wouldn't have to talk shit about level 60 boosts, and maybe I wouldn't have to talk shit about the disgusting monetization and broken promises of things like Reforged, of things like classic fucking TBC, where you can literally buy a mount for real money. Maybe I wouldn't have to get that mad. Maybe I'd be willing to pay $15 a month for that fucking game, huh? I've given thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars, dude. I've given thousands of dollars. There's $1,000 in books behind me alone. I don't want to fucking hear it, dude. I stood there and I white knighted and I fucking simped for Blizzard for 2 expansions straight, dude. And you know what I got for it? Fucking nothing. I got nothing. I got a lot of wasted money and a bunch of shit fucking content. And a bunch of lore that doesn't make any sense because Steve the Newser can't write a fucking story if I outlined it for him. Let's introduce Thanos to the game and create an infinity gauntlet and let's redeem Sylvanas. Yeah. All the while, in the course of this single expansion, we have a new fucking novel, Sylvanas. We have Exploring Azeroth, Eastern Kingdoms, Western Provinces. We have another one, Fales and Folklore of fucking Azeroth. We got another one, Shadows Rising. How many books are you gonna fucking get out of me? How much money am I gonna pay before I can finally explain the lore to the people that wanna know about it to the degree that it's actually comprehensible? How many do I have to buy? How long do I have to go? How many videos do I have to make recapping the video that's recapping the video? So that 4 years later, people still aren't having the misconception about your fucking lore because you can't publicly come out and say anything even remotely fucking worth listening to about it. Oh my God. And the community's full of a bunch of broken-hearted people who feel alone and are now feeling weird because they're stuck between a weird spot of supporting the company that makes the game that they used to be in love with and not wanting to support these weird fucking ass grabbers and Bobby Kuntick, who's running his fucking company into the ground by recruiting the same law firm that Ian Hazzacostas formerly worked with to investigate their inner fucking policies. Nothing suspicious about that, Bobby Kotick. Fuck. I'm so fucking mad, dude. Sorry for those of you that came in to that. I'm so sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry, and I don't feel bad. You know why? Because if that happened in this game, I would do the same fucking thing, dude. And I hope you know that. If I've been playing this game for 7, 8, 9 years, and Square Enix did us like that, I'd fucking do the same thing, dude. I'm not gonna fuck around with these people anymore.